So, the run-up to the election, as I said, 51 days to go. The latest YouGov poll has got you right down there at 7%, the Lib Dems, so not happy in your camp.
Well, actually, we've just had our conference up in Liverpool and it was pretty optimistic. I think what we tend to find is that in the seats where we've got Liberal Democrat MPs, we do a lot better. But obviously, yeah, the national polls aren't sort of making us turn cartwheels.
Well, no, well, the UKIP are 13%. So they're almost double what you've got at the moment. So how does that make you feel when you're going out on your campaign, election campaign, well, where people just aren't engaged with your party at all?
Well, I mean, the way that our voting system works is it's about electing MPs in individual constituencies. And what's typically happened to the Lib Dems is we haven't done as well as our national vote share would have suggested. So 23% of people voted for us last time, but we ended up with about 8% of the MPs.